There are three potential COVID-19 vaccines undergoing human clinical trials in India. One is the indigenous coronavirus vaccine, Covaxin, Covishield vaccine, and Zydus Cadila vaccine. Oxford University's vaccine has begun phase 2 human trials, while Covaxin is to enter phase 2 of human trials in the month of September. There are talks of India tying up with Russia for its vaccine.
Serum Institute of India started phase 2 of human clinical trials of COVID-19 vaccine Covishield, developed by University of Oxford in India recently. Pune-based Serum Institute of India has partnered with AstraZeneca to manufacture COVID-19 vaccine for India. Earlier, Serum Institute of India's CEO Adnan Poonawalla said Covishield would be ready for distribution by December. COVID has spread everywhere. People are literally financially bankrupt. However, confidence is at an all-time low, and people say that if a vaccine is not found soon, things could possibly turn worse, given that the people are not really following social distancing or masks. Covishield trials update. Trials at Bharati Vidyapeeth's Medical College Pune. 5 enrolled for phase 2 Covishield vaccine trial. 3 test positive for COVID become ineligible. Only 2 volunteers administered the vaccine. More about Covishield. SSI, world's largest vaccine manufacturer by volume. 17 sites in India to conduct phase 2 trial. 1,608 candidates to take part. British Medical Journal says vaccine produced dual immune response in people aged 18 to 55. Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation to infuse $150 million. SSI to charge max of $3 per dose. Sameep Narvekar for Goa 365.